gain access to the underground tunnels.
Just random body bags here and there, okay.
Maybe one of them's got a gold bar in them.
What?
Maybe one of them has a gold bar in them.
I don't know, but one of them has a shotgun in it? Oh, yay, my favorite. Wading through ankle-deep water.
I mean, it doesn't hinder our movement, so...
Yeah, but it's still troublesome.
I'm throwing grenade.
I already did. Oh hey, the door behind us opened. This is gonna be a mess.
Wait. What about the gold bars? Should we look for those or just not?
We can try. I don't know how much we'll find. Oh.
Okay.
Stupid suicider.
Oh.
Oh, jeez, you went too fast.
I found an alternate way up.
And you doing that has cornered me, sort of.
Oh, hi. Hi, that's a- oh, jeez.
We are separated right now.
I'm running up the stairs.
There we go.
Let's see. Oh, hi!
Oh, geez, sniper. In the fire. He is through the fire and the flames.
Oh, jeez.
Hopefully he does not carry on, though.
There are two, yes? No,
yeah, the other
I'm not hungry.
Way over here on the left side. He jumped over.
Yeah, I see him.
He's in the fire again.
Yeah, I see him.
There we go. That was some good teamwork.
I mean, even though I didn't do anything.
Fall out, though. That's what's important.
Yep, figured that would happen.
Here we go. He's all yours.
I don't want anything to do with him. Spooky.
I was expecting suiciders.
So was I. I was like, oh man, I'm about to walk into a whole crowd of these.
You're about to get cock-blocked. I feel like as the levels go on, it becomes increasingly harder to find the gold bars.
Probably.
Because like they put in more effort to hide them and stuff.
Okay, maybe skeletons? Yeah, skeletons. Oh, more skeletons.
I'm just gonna throw a grenade. Hopefully it explodes in time. That was a no. It did not explode in time. Oh, Jesus!
What?
He spawned right at my feet, and it startled me.
Solid 20 frames per second.
It just can't handle all this zombie awesomeness.
Alright.
We should check. Oh, there's ammo and stuff in here.
Oh, there is? There's a lot of explosives. Yeah.
There's shotgun somewhere. And sniper ammo.
Alright.
We're gonna have to hold out. I bet you they're gonna come through this building right here.
They're probably just gonna come up out of the ground, like they always do.
Oh!
That's a brute!
Grenade out. Another grenade out.
Ow. Hey.
There we go.
That was fast.
Yeah, we butchered them. It's a good thing that brute got out of there when he did. The whole room's on fire.
Oh yeah, I set a landmine down for some weird reason.
Pounds or five?
Oh, dude.
I'm taking.
You're gonna take it?
Yeah. What does this look like?
It looks like your arms have ball joints that are just moving back and forth. Nothing else on you is moving.
One of those figures that just, its arms can only move up and down.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah. Oh, we got turrets. Okay.
Are they spawning behind us too?
No, they just kind of got around us.
I kind of wish that there was a way to aim in more.
Yeah. Like, not even alt does anything.
We're still doing pretty well.
Yeah.
Oh, we got one of those flame guys.
One of those flame guys.
Yeah.
Just like ones that are on fire. Oh, that type of flame guy. I've never seen that before. I don't like him. Just gonna stay on my little turret, buddy. Stop it. Stop this madness.
I have no idea how to kill this guy.
I got him. Well, I got a headshot on him. Okay. Did not enjoy that. Did not enjoy that.
There's a gold bar over here. Ah, sweet. There is a gold bar.
Nice.
Yeah, just in case we make it. Wait, this door over here opened up too.
I think that's the way we're supposed to go, in all honesty. Because I just hit an invisible wall.
There's a suitcase. Cure! Oh my goodness, there are floating things in here.
Oh my.
And the room is literally upside down.
This is...
Is that normal? Is this like modern living now?
Modern living in the 19... whatevers?
1940s.
Like I said, the 19 whatevers.
It's literally... The blood is even going up too. Ooh, there's a preacher.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's back the way that it came, just a little bit.
Alright.
Do you want it?
Yeah, since you have the Panzerfaust. Wait. Oh, hey, we can get back up. What?
Oh, there is a gold bar. Oh, zombies!
Alright. Oh, hi, skeleton. Hello, skeleton.
That was because I kicked the thing for the gold bar.
Alright, climbing up.
Whew, that kind of startled me a little bit. Okay. Zombies!
I hear things I don't want to be hearing.
Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to quit being so cliche and climbing out of the ground.
Oh, there's a bunch of landmines and stuff. Why did I just get PPSA JMO? Or it like popped up a thing for... Okay. Alright. Hi. Yeah, there's some people to my side.
Hey, Dal.
Hiya! Hiya! Oh, geez.
Okay, here's time for the Panzerfaust.
Oh, geez. I got you.
I have another Panzerfaust round.
Now you can get me. Oh, and there's another one.
Suicider.
Hi. Okay.
Where's the Panzerfaust round?
Right in front of me. You picked it up. Oh,
that was a little stressful.
Safe room.
We should look around a little bit. I feel like there's a gold bar, so...
Probably.
If I was a gold bar, where would I be?
In Donald Trump's house.
Agreed. Or in his toupee.
Or in his, suit. Or in his bloodstream. Or in his coffee. Or... his literal entire room.
In his spaghetti, forgetti, regretti.
The noodles are made out of gold. It's very hard for him to eat with his gold teeth.
That reminds me of the song called Blue, where it goes like, I'm blue, da boo dee da boo da. I'm gold. Da ga gee goo goo ga.
I didn't want the PPSH.
I'm gonna keep the Panzer Faust.
My god. Oh, okay. Oh, geez,
they're falling out of the windows and stuff. Okay. Oh, you got a sniper. There we go, sniper down.
Is there a brute somewhere?
That's what I thought that I heard, but I don't think that there is one. I think we're just hearing things. More zombies falling from the windows, okay.
Yeah.
Pardon me while I no-scope the zombie's hat. Yeah, multiple hats, by the way, not just one.
That was a lot of explosions.
Did you see the zombie body just fly?
No. Oh, a suicider.
I feel like there's something over here. Here's a perfect use for my Panzer. Did I do a thing?
I threw a grenade, but it didn't go off, so I'm pretty upset.
Buy my Panzer. Trying to help you. There we go.
Yep. Yep. Hi, suicider. Okay. Hey, got a double headshot.
That just looks like you got yanked across the screen by one of those canes or whatever they are.
He got yanked across by my cane.
Oh, we got a brute. Right side.
Right side.
At least I think. That might have just been a zombie with a handgun or something. Yeah, there was a zombie that had a gun.
Weird. Little baby crawler zombie. Are we supposed to be going somewhere?
I think this is just a wave defense.
Okay.
But I mean, we can go down here too. Yeah, it was just a wave defense.
Okay.
Oh, gold bar.
Oh, hey. So
we're
now.
We're making progress.
So now we need to go up into this thing that looks kind of like the Jefferson Memorial from Fallout 3.
Hey, it does.
I stole it.
This is some sketchy scaffolding.
Well, that's what happens in the capital wasteland.
Ooh, a skull.
Skulls are cool.
There are a bunch of these little skulls with the swastikas in them.
Swastikas are not cool.
I think swastikas are cool. You mean to tell me that swastikas aren't cool?
I hear a lot of zombies. I hear a lot of zombies. Lot of screams.
Yeah, be careful not to fall down.
Oh, okay.
Safe house over here.
Ah! Ah!
Oh, safe house. You have to fall.
All I saw was you just drop, and I was like, oh no. Spooks.